Hey guys, welcome back for another unboxing with Poppin' Games. In this video, we're going to be unboxing Disgaea 6 Defiance of Destiny Unrelenting Edition for the Nintendo Switch. You can see the front cover right here showing the various characters, and down below we see that the game is rated T, and this is an NIS America title. And now taking a look at the spine, we see a red spine, and from the top you can tell that this is a Y-fold copy. And now onto the back, it says, SRPGs are going to get a serious punch in the throat. Can a mere netherworld zombie rise up and destroy a god? Explosive combat, modern visuals, and features such as super reincarnation make this the most insane Disgaea game yet. And there it shows you some shots. And down below it says, contains Disgaea 6 Defiance of Destiny mini art book and soundtrack digital download. Includes 4 bonus characters, Asagi, Girl, Lahari, Rosalyn, and Adele. And down to the play mode, you see the game is single player across the board, pro controller compatible, and it has in-game purchases. And it is rated T due to fantasy violence, mild blood, suggestive themes, and language. And alcohol reference, I should say. And let's go ahead and open it up. And we see the game card on the bottom right. And yeah, so we have the art book, which we'll open right up for you, and this little warranty sheet. Okay. I'll start with the art book. We have some other little papers here. And let's see, we have the soundtrack code right here. And there's the back with the instructions. And then there's just this little merchandise advertisement right here. And last but not least, we have a reversible cover. And there you can see it with a lot more characters. Alright, and that'll do it for this unboxing of Disgaea 6 Defiance of Destiny Unrelenting Edition for the Switch. As always, thank you guys for staying tuned to Poppin' Games for these unboxings, and if you enjoyed this one, you can let us know by liking, commenting, subscribing, and clicking the bell. Thanks for watching, bye bye!